You know, what is a real problem is the fact that we have 530 voter suppression bills that have been introduced in 47 states, the vast majority by Republican legislatures, and people's votes are literally being stolen through these voter suppression actions. And do we hear word one about the fact that this is happening all across the country, that voter suppression, stealing of votes is happening? Does a single Republican even care about that? No. So let's let that sink in.